Oh yeah. So face first.
You know, when you get older like me,
it's hard to forego some of the comforts of like a clean face.
Woo! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
These are brand new socks. Oh yeah.
And then I'll just swirl the mud. Yeah, and just drink it all in one shot because it hurts going down. But that cadmium into your bloodstream, man, it gets you going in the morning. On the way up, I saw that waterfall into the pool. And thinking of how chicken I've been to go into it, this painting will be finished when I dunk myself in that pool. People have come through and gone, what the? There's a painting in here. Also, there's these times when there's no people. And it's like a dream. You know how you look up in the canopy and it's got that kind of glistening? Well, the rain moved the pigment around in such a way that I wanted to keep that glistening that the rain created. So in so many ways it was like a collaborative effort with the forest. Everything gets its piece of light during the day. There's like dappled light on things, and then the light moves somewhere else, and those things that were in light are in shadow. There's loose stuff and there's stuff that is not quite defined, but that's okay because if you look at something long enough, you think it's defined and then it changes. So I'm happy about the fluctuating background that sort of comes and goes. I think it's, I'm gonna call this painting done.